Moving on to black widow spiders, another venomous species found in various regions around the world. Their bites can cause pain, muscle cramping, and spasms, with potentially fatal outcomes in severe cases. Necrosis at the bite site is possible, but not as common compared to the brown recluse bite. Immediate application of ice to the bite area can help counteract the effects of the neurotoxin. In some instances, system toxicity may occur, necessitating supportive therapy in a hospital setting.